perspective. Perspective can be so elusive. And to find it, sometimes you just have to step away. Because when you do a thing, and you do it really well for a long time, the act of the doing becomes reflexive, like sneezing or blinking. You don't think about it because you're busy doing it. Other people can keep track and comment and analyze. They can fixate on rushing or passing stats or wins and losses or championships. But in the trenches, there's only the now. You don't have the luxury of perspective or the shelter of statistics. There's only the now, only the game and the men playing it. Now that you've decided to take that walk, to step away, you will inevitably gain perspective on a lot of things. There's one thing you already know, one thing that won't change. It still won't be about stats, or trophies, or even this house you helped build. It'll be about your real legacy. The hundreds of student athletes whose lives you touched. You can and you must take pride in that, because you left them and this place better than you found them. That doesn't qualify as a stat. But it is a fact.